Hi, Juan. Here's a super quick tip for cross-cutting some small pieces of melamine with a circular saw. I have my track guide here, which is clamped on one of the sides. I will now mark the length that I want my piece to be cut to. And then I'm gonna put it right below the track guide, making sure that this edge lines with the marks that I've made. And you put a lot of pressure on top of the piece so it stays put in place. There you have it. In case you are wondering, it lines perfectly.